know, not only that, you know, Better With You is it's a meaningful song that means a lot to us, but we actually got to score a really big artist that, you know, for me, I'm always an artist that, you know, describe hip hop, you know.
Wow, you know, like, this is somebody I, you know, I love his music, and it worked out well. I feel like a little kid, just like even thinking that he's on my track, you know, it's crazy.
We're so blessed, you know, it's like one of the dreams come true as well, you know. So I haven't been back to Africa for 12 years. And when I said that, I haven't seen my brother, my sisters, my father and my mother. So it's been a long time. But I never felt like the urge of me needing to go back there. You know, we were in the studio and we were writing a song and we wrote the song. And the hook or the chorus was about you being better. You know, having someone that you love or someone that you care about or something like that. But when you're around them, you know, they expect the better of you, you know, and you're always trying to do better for them. But basically, my verse was about them, was about my family back home.
Growing up, I had my cousin that, you know, we done everything together. And he was like my right arm. And if I was in trouble, he was definitely in trouble. If he was in trouble, I was definitely in trouble, you know. If I was broke, he was broke. If he was, you know, vice versa, it was everything. Done everything. We shared everything. We're inseparable, you know, like, and took care of each other as if, like, we were brothers. Like, even though we were cousins, it was more like we were brothers. I got sent overseas for a year and a half because I was getting into trouble, and he got sent overseas. And while he was back in South Africa, he got shot, and dude was only 18. That's what my verse is about.